Hello Jiu-Jitsu people, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you a small sequence I like to do for my butterfly guard. So, we start out in a regular butterfly guard, and my go-to move is the standard butterfly sweep. So from grip fighting, I basically want a two-sided control, ideally an underhook on the one side, and a shallow overhook cupping the elbow on the other side. And from here I can go to just my regular butterfly sweep. But if he manages to free the pulsing arm that I want to control in the middle of my sweep, it kind of breaks down right here. But what it gives me is access to this arm. So if I feel that failing, I use the distance I created to double up on the initial underhook arm, frame out his neck, and bring my knee right in between there. I want my shin to pulse on his head, and I want my foot underneath the opposite side armpit. On the other side, I frame the hip. If I keep a good pressure right above the elbow here, I can finish my kimura by rotating my entire upper body and pushing him away with my knees. There you have the tap. I could as well reach through, kind of rear naked choke like for the wrist and enforce with that grip. The chance Nelson has to deny me that is to use his posting arm to bring his head towards me and bring it back to the inside. If I feel that happening, I redirect my hip and let him bring through his head, catch, and catch my own foot on the opposite side. I lock a first initial triangle, I can still go through for the pop-up finish here. If I don't feel that happening, I will keep it controlled like an arm drag. Come up, reach around the hip, pulse on my hand, bring my head higher than his hip, readjust my triangle, re-grab the hip, and put more pressure into the triangle. And follow through on that. One more time. From a butterfly guard, I go for my sweep, he pops. I use the space to push up, double up, block out the hip and the neck. From here, I have my finishes. If he pushes into me, I pummel my foot over, through the leg, and catch my triangle. Still have that finish. Come up to the hip, post, readjust my triangle, go to the finish from here.